A1C, and we have other indicators, hard indicators, that show that we are not a healthy, robust economy right now. Meanwhile, many of the same people indicating that about the Canadian economy are pointing out that the U.S. economy is recovering and growing and doing well under a non-conservative leader. So my question for you is it time for us to dismantle the notion that only conservative-minded people can run a country properly when it comes to finances? Have we maybe hurt ourselves by keeping that perspective against the facts that are sitting right in front of us? I'm asking you if you're prepared to look at the facts and think otherwise, or do we just keep our loyalties and keep going as we have? It's totally up to you, but I have to say, as a person who is